chose the Frank Freeman 4.69. You got the choice, Academy Tard or the gas.
Good job.
All right, fourth place goes to Bobby Petty Sr. with 5.33.
And he wears hats. This is
way to go, Bob.
Third place goes to Richard Kusick with 5.62.
Okay.
Second place goes to Michael Grimmon with 8.37. Good job, Michael.
Good job.
And first place goes to Gary McElhaney with a whopping 11.51.
Good job,
Good job. Took his day anytime out here, let alone today.
Good job.
He always figures out how to catch five.
He likes the sack.
I want to call him.
He likes the sack. You love him.